Hi Akhil, what's happening?
Sir, was going well.
Hope you are meeting your targets for the month.
Sir, that is a little tough.
Why? Yeah? Why? What happened?
Sir, as you are aware that because of this new scheme from the competition, there is a lot of resistance in the market and we are working really hard trying to fight it out.
It will happen. Schemes keep on coming and going. What's the issue about that? That's not an issue.
But are we matching with them? Are we going
to see? Sometimes they give scheme, sometimes we give scheme. But then I talked to boss. Chances are even we'll announce something by tomorrow. And by the way, what happened, that retailer had phoned me twice yesterday. Yeah, I hope you have attended to him. He was saying no one gives stock to me, no one comes to me.
Sir, he has actually nature of cribbing and does not come directly to me. He just try to bypass. That's his problem. But that's okay, that happened.
Yeah, you need to just look at that. And Suraj, the distributor, I told him yesterday that he will have to pick up little extra stock this month. So you also just talk to him.
Thank you. Yeah? Thank you, sir. Because I've been trying hard. It was all, your call was also required. Maybe you please follow up with him tomorrow morning again. He's a little risky fellow at the moment.
Then you push him, and you tell him that if he has to earn money out of us, then he has to also agree to some of our things. After all, we have to meet our targets.
Sir, you know, he's already very high profile, driving Honda Accord and all. He does not value this business so much. So he's just doing it. And incidentally, for us, he's the best person. He does best for us.
But
he needs your push, because often he does not like to talk to us, etc.
I told him that he will have to pick up stocks very clearly. And Gupta ji also, I told him that maybe he has to increase his FOS. Maybe he should have two more. And maybe you also tell him that he should immediately confirm to us that he is hiring two more people in the next 5-7 days.
Sir, I am going to give you two more names. This is one newly appointed distributor. Talk to him also. Because he is also now trying to show off that no, I can go to other people also. Why to do your business?
Let this month be over, then I will talk to him. But otherwise, if you feel okay, then you will say yes. No problems. We need people who can pick up stocks, no? So at least he will be able to offload some of our worries. So just talk to him, and if he is ready to give us that security as decided by our financial department, if he agrees to that, then he has to push the stocks. Otherwise, he is okay?
Otherwise, he is okay. Talks nicely. Whenever you go, he will treat you with the juice and some burger. That way, he is very nice.
Only yesterday phoned me and says, what is happening to my claims? Kya hua, what times? So I just told him, I said, let this month be over, we'll talk about it in the first week. So you just tell him, first week, dekhenge, he should not be talking this time.
Actually, before you, there was Mr. Suri. And he, this Kohli is actually pampered by him a lot. That's another reason, actually. He needs that pampering all the time. Sir, I mean, what is, how do we go? I need some guidance from you that. How do we plan out overall this month now? How do we do
this? No, it will happen, don't worry. But otherwise, just tell your guys, tell your FOS people to put in extra efforts. Many of them just expect their incentives and expect their bonuses. But the guys just don't work proper in the market. So tell them, they will have to slog it out in the market if they have to be here. Just tell them and push it. And you know there are 4 or 5 of the modern telecom. That fellow is little big. So generally, if you give him a little walk, thoda sa, tell him that we'll give him a little extra. He'll generally pick up the stocks, mostly. And he is mostly also able to dispose it off later, don't worry. So I generally see him. I have generally had faith in him picking up the stocks. And I'm sure you would have by now located out 4 or 5 more good retailers in the market.
Yes, sir. Yes, we have.
And if we have to give them a little extra, do it. Let me know, then I'll get it passed.
But sir, please lower the target a little, because it's we're not going to meet it.
Right, Akhil, you see, this pressure is there now for 1 or 2 months. After that, I hope it will be okay. We have to do it, And the boss has promised that if we need some extra scheme in the market, then he says give it. And maybe we will give it a little selectively to those of our dealers who help us out. We will tell them to pick it up and give it to them. It will happen, don't worry.
So even our campaign is not creating any effect. Maybe you want to change that agency or change that, do something about it, because that's not creating any impact.
Chalega, that is not such a thing. Koi aisa bada nahi. Baki, tum ye batao kya hua? Stock wagera ka bol diya usko that he will send it?
I had spoken to warehouse. They are in the process of. So they will be sending it. It will take 3 days, 4 days.
And yaar wo kar lo jara yaar jaldi se nikal do, then only we'll be able to show to our boss that boss we have done whatever we told you, no? And then we'll see in first week of next month as to what is to be done. And this campaign and all will keep on going this way only, yeah, that way.
We're trying our best, but now as you know that pricing is the biggest point, biggest thing. If we can't be competitive on that, people will not pick up our stock and there will be lot of dissatisfaction in the channel itself.
No, yeah, but see, some days back I had gone to that Gandhi market. And Gandhi market, mein jab kone wali shop, uske next shop, no? Next shop, I was just talking to him and he was saying, yeah, sahab, main bechunga aapka maal hai. Why don't you go and little push him, little off? I talked to him. I said, "Yaar, tum hamara maal becha karo. Why are you selling more of theirs?" And he said, "Nahi, nahi, sir, aisi baat nahi bechenge. Aapka bhi ye, aap thoda bataiye." And he also sanctioned his glow sign. He said, "The glow sign, what time wall lagane hi?" And then he was also saying, "Sir, uska bijli ka paisa." I said, "Okay, yaar, we'll give you 500 rupees per month for that also. Not issue. Wait,
problem." The problem is now I have understood. There are three shops in that market. Another two are already our customer at the point. Now, one of them has been asking for these things for quite some time. The proposal has been pending with administration department, marketing department for quite some time. Nothing has happened.
But you talk to Subramaniam, no? Subramaniam, talk to him and say, pass karo yaar. Agar nahi baat banti hai, then you tell the boss.
He doesn't listen. Many times you've written in email, you've done everything, but nothing happens.
No,
even Suri sir used to fight with him a lot. They used to almost have every day fight on these issues.
And like Subramaniam, I'll talk to him in the evening. I'll talk to him. कोई ऐसा चिंता नहीं, डोंट वरी. मैं एक याद आया मुझे यार, सॉरी यार. हाँ, हाँ, अनिल बोल रहे ना. हाँ, क्या है अनिल, कैसे हैं? हाँ यार, वो करना है बिल्कुल यार, बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, बहुत जरूरी है बॉस. मुझे नहीं पता, हाँ यार, उसको बोलो ना यार, कर देंगे जैसा भी, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. वो एवरी टाइम लास्ट वीक ही पिक्स अप दीज थिंग्स, अब वो नहीं हुआ, ये नहीं हुआ. आई विल डू इट यार, डोंट वरी, टेल हिम यार, आई एम श्योर ही विल लिसन टू यू. हाँ हाँ. And just tell that FOS that fellow, no? हाँ, वो जो लड़का नया आया, क्या नाम है? मीनू. हाँ, tell him यार that he has to do it. And if he cannot do it, let him go. हाँ, we want people who are performers. We don't want people who are passengers, यार. हाँ, हो जाएगा, हो जाएगा. वो claim जो, वो claim हो जाएगा. थोड़ा problem आ रही है. Finance में there's a new guy who has come. So he is saying that I want this approval and that approval. So you tell them क्या हो जाएगा थोड़े दिनों में यार. Just wait करो यार. कोई इतना कहीं जाता नहीं है. एंड अपनी कंपनी में पैसा कहीं का कहीं नहीं जाता है, थोड़ा डिले होता है, ज्यादा कहीं नहीं. आई कैन नॉट गेट इन टू दीज थिंग्स ऑल द टाइम, यू नो. ओके, आई टेल हिम वंस दैट ही शुड क्लियर इट आउट. बट यू मेक श्योर है दिस स्टॉक गोज टुडे एंड व्हाट हैपन हैपेंस, एंड यू टेल मी विद इन नेक्स्ट 2-3 आवर्स की क्या स्टेटस है, कितना हो गया. ओके, एंड यू टेल योर एफओएस यार, दे हैव टू अचीव इट एवरी डे. आई डोंट नो, एंड इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू डू इट, आई विल टॉक टू दीस पीपल अराउंड 4 o'clock एंड आस्क देम व्हाट इज द स्टेटस. Yeah, and I'm thinking now to make it this type of a system that each one of these people should give me a call. And let's say about 12:30 or so in the afternoon and also in the evening around 6 o'clock. How much is it? Only then things start moving. Yeah. हाँ हाँ, हो जाएगा. Don't worry. Okay. Right. Bye. तो यार करना है अपने को यार. I have told him also that we have to do it, and it will happen. Don't worry. It will happen. And if somewhere we have to give them little incentive to someone, we'll give it. Not a problem. So tell me, कोई ऐसा हुआ तो I'll get you approval.
And sir, now performance appraisal thing also is coming. And last time, Suri sir had some issues with me because sometimes he had some perceptions about me and whatever. So I did not get right incentives or right raise which should have happened. I hope that you will take care of that.
Those are smaller issues, यार. वो क्या, वो HR वाले भी कुछ ना अपने बीच में form ले आए, do this and do that, यार. We people are performance oriented, you know. So we have to meet our targets. Yeah? Otherwise, the boss will be down my neck and therefore I will be down your neck. Yeah, so we have to look at that we meet our targets somehow. And I have already told, I told in the morning also that I have told those guys that they better pick up the stocks. So they said yes sir to me. So you just tell them ki aana hai, whatever. And it will happen. And once it has reached their place, then I'm sure they will push it further. They will tell their guys to do it. हो जाएगा, डोंट वरी. राइट सर, राइट राइट. हां,
चलो मुझे बताना
जरा अबाउट लास्ट टाइम, यू लेट मी नो एज़ टू व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. एंड वी नीड टू मॉनिटर इट वेरी क्लोजली.
राइट,
वी हैव टू मेक इट हैपन. ओके, बिकॉज़ देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ पेंडिंग ऑफ द लास्ट मंथ आल्सो व्हिच वी हैव टू कवर दिस मंथ. राइट, चलो.
ओके
ओके, राइट.